Welcome everyone. Welcome to another Let's Play. This is MetalCanyon and we'll be doing a blind Let's Play of MarZ Tactical Base Defense, a game by Door44. Now, if you don't know what blind means, that simply means that I have not played the game before and everything will be new. The only thing I have done is started the campaign so I know that I can actually record it properly. Anyway, also, this is sort of a tower defense game-ish, but a little different. And if you haven't seen any of my tower defense games, like Defense Grid, you can click on the links up on the top right for that. Now, let's do a new game. Name, MetalCanyon. Now, this game will be coming out next month, in April. And it looks quite interesting. So we're going to give it a good go, because I do like me some good tower defense games.
Security verification in progress.
This gives me an alien isolation.
Welcome, Commander. In brief, you will receive confidential information about your mission. The colonization team of ISS Aurora performed significant work establishing the first human settlement on planet Mars. This represents a pinnacle of human pioneering. And success or failure will have drastic effects across the world.
Okay.
In the midst of preparations, the exploration rovers have encountered an unidentified threat.
Bloody hell.
The measures of the first settlement were aborted for security reasons. A specialist team has been commissioned to locate the affected areas. As a result, several architectural structures were discovered. Material samples indicate a terrestrial origin. Specific analyzers date the building material to the year 1960 and point to a non-explainable Sovietic type of construction. In addition, unidentified objects were detected in the danger zones. Apparently technical structures that could contain vital information. Dr. Sasha is assigned to your team for their analysis. From the data we received, we pieced together a mission plan, which targets 20 sites. Your primary objective is to exterminate all threats at each site. Second task is to clarify the origin, in order to ensure absolute safety in the future. At your arrival at the ISSA, your team will await you on board of the Revelation. Edgar Tolman, your captain, will help with navigation.
That is some very interesting.
The ISSA. We wish you and your team a successful mission, Commander.
Oh, thank you.
We count on you.
That is a very interesting pronunciation of certain words. Anyway, that was a very sort of command and conquer type briefing. I like that. So this is MarZ, I suppose. And this is the first mission challenge. Lander is 100% intact. No crew lost. No buildings destroyed. Okay. And I'm assuming this is where the aliens are actually... They look like zombified humans are coming from. What's this? Disable perk. No perk. Oh. Oh, I guess you can select perks as you get them? What's this? Cannot click on it. Okay, let's play. Another briefing.
Commander, we're 5 minutes out from the Dark Zone. I'll be taking the lander down near the border for a safer approach. We don't know what's out there, or if it's bringing friends. In any other situation, caution would be king. Here we need to move fast. If those things can find a small rover, it won't take them long to find us.
Okay. Waves of enemies 4, resource fields 1, blah blah blah. So we have to get this, I suppose? Yeah,
nice and easy.
Speak to your ship, Captain?
I can think of worse people to talk to.
Welcome to the navigation system, Commander. Hold right mouse button and move mouse to navigate. Scroll mouse wheel to zoom.
Oh, that's nice. I like these sorts of tutorials.
Hold mouse button and move mouse to rotate. Press V to reset view.
For some reason, all this stuff is... I mean, zooming in and out is very smooth, but this stuff seems like choppy. I guess not. Anyway, V to reset view.
New task. Place 3 energy hubs.
Commander, we currently have 3 energy hubs in our lander. Place them to create a power grid to which we can connect our buildings.
Oh, wow.
The engineers were smart enough to choose an underground design so that the hubs can't be attacked or get damaged. Always make sure to position the hubs in strategically useful locations.
Well, can you make everything underground? That would be good. Supplies buildings with power. Connections 3 resistance max. Oh, okay, so that's where the, oh, okay. Building. Oh, man, this gives me such a Command and Conquer feeling for some reason, building. Even though it's, you know, a different genre.
Next, you should build an extractor on the crystal field to secure our building material. Select an energy hub, and then select the extractor. The crystal field must lie within the power grid of a hub in order to be able to place the extractor.
Okay.
Building. New task. Build a machine gun.
Is this all free?
Build our first defense tower now. Select an energy hub and choose machine gun.
No crew. How do I add crew? Well, I guess I should follow the tutorial, really. Eliminates nearby enemies by quick and precise bullets. DPS 6.5, range 8, resistance 19. Okay, so these guys do have health.
Building. New task. Man your buildings. Complete.
Every building except the energy hubs needs to be manned by a crew member. Select your crew in the lander, or use shortcut C to activate the crew tool.
Oh.
Then click on the machine gun and extractor to send your crew out to these buildings. Click right mouse button to quit the tool.
Oh man, you know, tutorials are really important for these things. I like that. Wait, what? I can send them to this as well? What? Wait, that's the... Oh, he's researching the monolith. Okay.
We're picking up small packs of strays from the north and south.
Uh-oh.
We need to set up quickly or they'll overrun us.
Why can I not build a machine gun there? Oh wait, they're not coming yet. Those guys are coming. Okay. That looks really... I really like the graphics. They're really quite nice. Ugh. Weakling. Okay. Look at that. DPS half, range half, speed 1. Shoot... Oh, he's got a very low range. Oh, that's cool. First kill. First blood. Can I build the... There we go. Perfect. Build it here. Yes, sir. Can I build another one? No. Oh, I see. I need the, I need 200 building materials. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's quite a lot of these guys here. These guys are different. They're walkers. Yeah, we're gonna get, attacked here, I think. Nice. They didn't attack anyone. Oh, now they're coming from here. And from there as well. Let's put another one here, I suppose.
Building. Construction complete.
Wait, that's all of them, isn't it? Yeah, I don't have any more crew. Oh, wait a second. Look, you can have 3 connections to each. Ah, there's the connections, those wires. So I can have one more building on this one. That's cool. Uh-oh, they're coming, and I only have one machine gun. I have a bad feeling about that.
We have the monolith. Now I can begin my analysis.
Oh, I have an extra person now. Just go there, I'll build the thing. As soon as I have the, 200 resources. Come on. Almost there. Come on. Alright. Wait. Oh, do these guys have... They have DPS as well, so I guess you can use them on their own? That's cool. Nice. That's pretty cool. I don't know if I would like to be sitting in there. Look at that. That recoil is insane. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, that got attacked.
Dismantled the north front.
What?
Commander, the enemy indicator in the north has been disabled. From this direction, nothing awaits us. You should sell our smaller buildings in the north as soon as you are ready. We can really use crew and building material to strengthen the southern front.
Okay. So you go over here. And I'm assuming here you can upgrade them. Send. Yeah, you go over here. See, because these guys act as turrets as well. They just don't have as much DPS. But, you know, every little bit helps, I suppose. Health 30, so yeah. No, I would like to see... How do I see the health and the stats of the machine gun? Look at that. That's a lot of them. Yeah, I like these sort of defense, tower defense games. And this is sort of a mix of They Are Billions and Tower Defense and such. Ugh. Okay, they don't do that much damage on their own, of course, but when there's a big group of them coming, I'm sure that's going to be more a problem. Okay, so now we've got checks. Is that it? Yes, it is. First perk, achievement unlocked.
Mission accomplished. All right. We've gained a foothold into the area. There's still a long journey ahead, but we've taken our first step. My heart won't stop racing. It's one thing to read a report, but seeing them up close... What the hell happened to these people?
Zombification.
If we do our job, we may just find out.
I'm actually surprised. I quite like the voice acting for the most part. It's fairly good. I mean, good-ish. Collected. Oh, that's the monolith thing. New perk, good as new. And we got all the things done here. No buildings destroyed, no crew lost, landers 100% intact. Alright, next mission. Yeah, I'm liking this game so far. Okay, so they're coming from the right and left. Lander is... no crew lost, no buildings destroyed. Same thing as before. New perk unlocked. Oh, so now I can select no perk, disable perk. Is there anything... do you get any extra stuff if you disable perks? I have no idea, but let's apply the repair thing. Dust at Twin Craters.
We're coming up on the second location now. I'll set us down near those craters to funnel them into two directions. With the upgrades that our engineers just finished, we should be able to handle them.
Wait a second, why do I only get two energy hubs this time? No! How will I do this? I need energy... Oh no, I only need it for this. So I guess I'll place it somewhere over here to have a turret and the extractor and then one over here. Excuse me. Okay. So... One over here, and let's say... Oh, they're already approaching! Bloody hell, that's quick.
I'll need to examine a number of these monoliths before I can learn anything definitive. If we want answers, we have to find a time to get to it.
No reason to take any chances, though, right?
Huh. Are you on the same mission as I am?
I'll make another one here. Whoa, they're already coming. Yeah, that's,
They just keep coming. Commander, we need bigger guns. If we expand the extractor, we can gather the resources we need to upgrade our weapons.
Extract building materials from resource fields. And the guy's waiting. There you go. Oh! 100 building, okay. Materials. Eliminates nearby enemies by quick and precise bullets. Same thing. Oh, bloody hell, there's a lot of them. Get him! Oh yeah, that's a lot nicer now. Can I upgrade this one as well? Yes, I can, but I need to wait for more building materials. Yeah, that was nice. Okay, those guys on the left still are not coming. So I guess I'll concentrate on this area for now. Yeah, just upgrade it for now. That's a lot nicer to be in. Oh, they're coming from the other side now. I don't have any materials. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Oh, and I still need someone to, do this. There's a lot of them here. Come on, give me those building materials. I'm almost there. Come on, one more. One more. Okay, let's, have it here. I can also upgrade it. What is that? That gives two extra DPS. 400, okay. So it's better if I just wait for 200 materials.
We don't have enough building materials. build their defense fast enough. You should send our crew into the field. After all are equipped with weapons and can protect us from minor attacks.
New task. Attack enemies by crew.
Yes, that's what I'm doing. Okay, come on. Okay, almost can build another one.
On the way.
Oh, there's a lot of them coming. That's not nice. Ah, great. Now they're coming from the other side.
Roger. Yes, sir.
You get back here.
Roger.
No, just stay there.
On the way.
Oh, that's a lot of them.
Upgrading.
Quickly upgrades. They cannot fire while they're upgrading. Well, actually, I only need to make sure that this doesn't get damaged, or that any of the buildings get, you know, none of the buildings get destroyed. So I think we'll be fine for now. Does it matter if I'm not researching this? I have no idea. Okay, you go over there. I can upgrade it again. Go for it.
Ones in spacesuits?
Whatever they were trying to stay safe from, it didn't work.
Okay, get that one, please. Get that one. There you go. Oh, I don't want to upgrade right now because they won't be able to fire. Ah, they're doing a fairly good job. Now they're coming from the other side again. Okay, let's upgrade this one. Man, there's a lot of them. Okay. Go, go, go. Oh, that's done. That side is done, I suppose.
Upgrading.
And upgrade again. That's max. You can go over there. Oh, no. I already have someone researching. Good. All right. So I hope the game is not going to lie to me with that check over there to the right, and that, in fact, there's nothing coming from that side anymore. That is a lot of them. Let me see. Go over here, please. That's pretty cool. That's so many enemies. Well, these are upgraded to max level. Actually, I could build another turret here. Alright, get in there. Did he just level up? I think they're leveling up. That's a lot of them. Yeah, they're getting attacked, but that's not a problem. Nice. And that was it, actually.
Woof. That should thin them out enough here. Still, for months we've prepared for this. But I still can't believe what we're seeing. Something terrible happened here, and I can't decide if we should be looking into it or if we should turn away.
I know I shouldn't be saying woof because this was only the second mission. Oh man. Okay, monolith collected. So yeah, I suppose there is a chance you don't collect the monolith. I don't really know what happens then if you don't. Or what the monoliths can be used on. Alright, broken planes, lander is intact, no crew loss, no buildings. Okay, the same thing as before. So what's the new perk? 100% refund. Ooh, that's actually really nice. I like that. Now they're coming from three sides. Four?
This one's not gonna be easy. The terrain here is highly unstable, and the safest place for me to land is right in the middle. We were vulnerable from four directions. Can you believe the satellite analysis reports actually call this safe terrain? Bullshit. Safe for whom?
Okay, so I get four energy hubs and only four crew members. Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Nine waves of enemies. Oh man, this is gonna be a lot of juggling. It's a good thing we can do 100% money back guarantee.
Commander, there's been contact from HQ. They said that at your request, the ISS Aurora can now send reinforcements. looks like we're gonna need backup. Fast.
New task.
Okay, let's build. What?
Building.
Oh, they're coming from that side already.
Construction complete.
Okay, let's build. Man, they don't really give you a lot of time, do they? Let's bring some people over here, actually. Now one of them should go there. Oh man, they're already coming from that side as well. That's brilliant. Come on. Request reinforcements. How do I do that?
Reinforcements requested.
Like so.
Construction.
Oh man, when you don't know a game, that you can get lost easily. Oh yeah, I need to upgrade these as well. So I get more stuff from them. Upgrade this as well, and then get in there as soon as that's... As soon as they get close. There they go. Yeah, but that perk is really going to help us, I think. Where we'll be able to get all the money back from the buildings. Can I upgrade this again? Yes, I can. 300! That is a lot of stuff you get, though. Okay, there they go. There's some crawlers there. I kind of like this. I kind of like the fact that you have to crew the buildings. It puts an interesting twist on things where you have to juggle everything. It's pretty interesting. I do have to say that. Okay, that's on max. Let's upgrade that one as well. To get as much material as possible. That's usually a good idea in these games. Okay, so these guys are not coming at the moment. I'm sure something, some other side is going to turn on now. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh man. Wait, do I have another? Yes, I do.
Building.
Okay, I need a turret here and a turret here.
Construction complete.
Oh man, they're coming through. That's not good. Come back. Oh, they're gonna hit the lander, aren't they? There goes my perk. Yes, I know. Oh man. Is there a better way of doing these shortcuts?
Reinforcements requested.
Oh, how many people did I get? I don't know. Let's see. One. Okay, that's good. Will I still get the perk despite the fact that I got that thing damaged? I'm guessing not. There's a lot of them coming. Why am I upgrading now? That was stupid. You upgrade as well, actually. Because I only have one of these turrets on each. Where's my... Okay, I have one crew available. Where? I'm pressing C and... Uh-oh. Coming from that side now. I do have a bit of time before they do. That guy's leveled up, excellent. I guess I'll send this guy back. Ooh, these guys are coming through. And once again, I'm calling everyone guys. Okay. No, you. No. No!
On the way.
Damn it.
Roger.
There must be an easier way, easier shortcut to do this. Let's see, if I select it, and then C. No, no. So no one coming from there at the moment. I'll just put someone in that turret there.
Upgrading. Construction complete.
That's max as well. Actually, no. Yeah, go there. And I'm still up. Whoa, Fat Walker.
I'm impressed. It's good to see that I'm not the only one who cares about the mission.
We might need more stuff over here. Yeah, these guys have a lot more health. Yeah. Upgrade that fully. Excellent, that's on max. Nice! Look at these guys. Uh-oh. Coming from the other side now. Got no more people available there. Let's get some more. Oh man, they're coming through. Come on. Oh, these guys are... No! Shoot these ones! They're getting away! Please. Almost. Oh man. Whoa.
What the hell? That was damn close. I knew it. More than unstable.
Okay, that's good, actually.
Nothing will appear from there.
Dismantle.
Yeah, that's actually a really good idea. Oh, this guy leveled up enough, I suppose. Okay, let's put another turret here. The 100% refund is very nice indeed. Get in there. There they go. Yep, stuff coming from this side as well. I'm not really sure that turret placement is good there. Oh man, I only have... Oh man, that's a lot of stuff. I need more people! I need more people now! It only says 1 out of 6 available, but none of them are available. I think you can go.
Enemy approaching.
Think he should be fine with just one turret. Man, those guys take a lot of bullets. Come on. It's fine if they attack. Yeah, I think we'll be fine there. There we go. Okay. Ah, more of them are coming there again. There we go. Go right back and bring another person. Why do I only have space for one? That's not good. Get me more than one. I can repair this for 43. Okay. Whoa, I've got 3,000 building materials. That's insane. And I don't have any more hubs. Yeah, already in use. What's this? Shield? Oh, protects the lander from enemy attacks. Okay. Should have done that, I guess. Heals wounded crew members inside of the lander. Whoa, that's... quite a lot of enemies. Actually, you go into this turret. It's more in the middle. Okay, we should be fine. Okay, so... if I don't get the perk... ah, that one is done. If I don't get the perk, I suppose I should restart this, if I can, and learn that I need to keep getting reinforcements as much as possible. So I'm not going to sell this yet, because I don't really need the money. It's a little bit loud, isn't it? Yeah. Oh yeah, that was the retry button. Excellent. Look at that. Why was I not building another turret? I have no idea. Get in there. Uh-oh. They're coming through. That is not good. Darn it. Wait, what? Oh, you have to build that. Well, I'm not being very good at this defense thing, am I? There's
the
victory.
We should move on. I don't want to stay here a second longer than we have to. Something still bugs me about the reports. HQ shouldn't be telling us half-truths like that. Not when it's our lives on the line.
This isn't another one of your conspiracies, Captain. Mistakes happen.
Yeah, and everybody's a saint, right?
Damn it. There we go. Resistance, 95. No crew lost, no buildings destroyed. There's the monolith. What about the perk? No, give me the perk. Damn it. I don't get the perk. Okay, so I do need to do this without getting any damage on the lander. Wait, so I don't get the perk at all. But I can still retry this one. What's this one? 50% waiting time for support. Oh man, that would be very useful actually. Well, I guess we'll need to go back and actually do this one and get the perk, because that's pretty useful. Well, anyway, thank you so much for watching. Let me know down in the comments below if you like the gameplay. And I will see you in the next part of MarZ. Bye-bye.